Hello, welcome to Alpha Protocol. We've got another mission, so we're just gonna intercept Shahid and recover the missiles. Now, I think we can get some better things for our armor. Probably not worth it, is it? Okay, let's go. I'm gonna keep an eye in the corner, because there was some light speed problems early today, which I seem to have fixed.
This is it, Mike. We can't let either the missiles or Shahid get past us.
Shahid's here to oversee the transport of the missiles. If I miss anything happening in game, with one stone. That's why I'm just nervously eyeing my video speed and file write speed in the corner.
You need to get to the control tower. Check the transport logs. Once we have those, we can pinpoint the missile's exact location.
So nothing is up.
We're going to need you to transmit the exact coordinates. There's a lot of area to cover, and Asimov knows how to hide their stockpile.
Yeah, so long as those two numbers are roughly the same, and they are right now, they're both 30, which is where I've got it capped. I'm okay. And as long as they don't really vary by more than two or three. As long as they don't vary every long as well. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what Mike was doing. I don't know why he won't use this turret either, because he can. I'm doing very poorly on this mission, and that annoys me because I was doing okay. I did it before, up until the point where I realized that my write speed was running much, much lower than my video speed, which is a problem because it means A, that the video tends to come out very sluggish and stuttery, but it also means that my voice is completely out of sync with what's going on. That's no good. I seem to have fixed it. A restart, a new folder to save to, and
checking the logs now.
Reducing scaling slightly to 40%, it was at 50 before. So you may notice a slight drop in quality, if you're looking for it, which you should be now since I've told you about that.
The missiles aren't anywhere near the runway. Looks like they're being held in a munitions depot in the mountains.
Checking the satellite imagery now. Looks like there's a small trail that leads to the rear of the depot. Marking it on your PDA.
On it.
Yeah, it should be approximately 1/5. So, quality. My, aren't you dramatic? Than my usual video, so if you've noticed that, if you noticed that before me saying it, do leave an angry comment.
This is where planes go to die.
I will probably try resetting it back to its normal 50% scaling when I do my next standing romper. Right speed is still holding steady. Glad I fixed that problem, otherwise I wouldn't be able to record anything. Though there's time yet for it to go wrong.
You're coming up on a weapons depot. Get in and take care of those missiles.
Gate sealed off. Must be another way around.
Alright, check out the surrounding buildings. See if there's another route inside.
I'd say this is basically the video where I talk about right speed and drive speed problems. I don't think I've talked about anything else so far, but honestly, what else is there to say? I'm running after quest markers and beating
really
up guards as I find them.
Control.
It's not exactly riveting stuff, is it?
Uh-oh. Have to find another route.
Okay, the last time I did this, I actually managed to do that. Not this time, apparently, so we're heading into unknown territory for me.
Feel like I'm back in the detention camp.
Never time. What? up we go, I guess. Was there even any point doing the whole signal the gate guard? We could just do this. This is way more spy than what I was doing last time. But I basically just ran and beat them all up. Like, this is super espionage. This is better than my last footage. Please stay with my footage. Isn't this a bit okay? How good it's not.
Got a visual on the missiles. Looks like they're being loaded into a convoy outside the warehouse.
You need to get to it before they roll out. Once they're mobile, our job gets a lot harder.
Yeah, I know. On it.
What's the point of deactivating cameras? Nobody knows where I am anyway. Honestly, I may as well not even go for all the good it does me. Where am I going? What am I doing with my life?
Looks like most of the trucks have already headed out. Wait a minute.
And you have heard nothing from the control tower? No, Shane. But your plane is prepped and ready for takeoff, as you asked.
Looks like Shahid's got a whole lot of ugly with him.
Something is wrong.
That's a horrible thing to say for that
burned scar survivor. With the assault vehicles. at once, Shane.
It's Shahid. Should I take the
no,
shot?
No, if we do that, we lose the missiles. But if you can still intercept the convoy, we have a chance.
Damn it. Looks like the convoy's already headed out.
The road the convoy's on snakes through the mountains. If you use the foot trails and move fast, you may be able to catch it at the checkpoint.
Great day for a jog.
Running out of time, Mike.
I'm on it. A lot of ground to cover. I'll get there.
Incidentally, I don't think this section of the mission is actually on a time limit. I'm sure you can take as long as you like.
Up on the top of the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command. And he's brought friends.
They're probably here to meet up with the convoy. We need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute.
Up on the top of the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command. And he's brought friends.
They're probably there to meet up with the convoy. You need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute.
Okay. Maybe we need to be strategic here. Beat them on one go last time.
Up on the... Up the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command. And he's brought friends.
They're probably there to meet up with the convoy. You need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute.
Ridiculous death animation. I did this no problem last time.
Up on the top of the bridge. Looks like Shahid's second in command. And he's brought friends.
They're probably there to meet up with the convoy. You need to take them out now. The trucks will be here any minute.
Okay, if I just wait for them to come to me, There we go.
Resolve this problem. Heeds inside, his head's got to be ringing by now.
Good job, Mike. Now be careful. Check to see if Shahid's still breathing.
Weirdly, that took me like five attempts for the last time I did this, whereas the Alsamad Lieutenant only took one. Oh, how our tables have tabled.
So, you thought the death of one terrorist leader would somehow fix the world?
No, I thought that's what you were hoping. That killing Shahid would fix your problem.
Oh, it did. And I'd thank you, but... well, here I am.
Tie and all. Lucky for me.
There's always one thing I wanted to know. After you killed Shahid, why you did what you did next? Were you trying to find out what happened to your friends? Or were you after me? Trying to bring down Hellback, perhaps? Or maybe you were just cornered, looking for a way out.
No one talks like that. No one had a conversation like that, while deliberately obscuring details that the both of you know.
Your extortion of Nasri. I was expecting a more mercenary welcome. Have you come to kill me as you killed my followers?
On behalf of the American government, I am here to take you into custody, Shahid.
Behalf of America? America answers only to its wealth.
Coming from one of the richest men in the Middle East and son of a privileged family, that seems ironic.
Nice spelling there, Obsidian.
You are here because America's greed demands it. Your country sleeps at Hellbeck's feet like a dog, hungry for its weapons.
Save the preaching. I'm here for the missiles you stole.
The missiles I stole? They shipped them to me, then brand me a thief?
Shipped them to you? I'm not looking to shoot you in the head right now. If you have something you think I should know, I'm listening.
So you may use it against me in your courts? I think not.
I'm serious. If Hellbeck's engaged in weapon trafficking, they're going to court along with you.
You are Hellbeck's agent in this. Why would you allow such a thing?
I don't work for Halbeck.
Ah, and neither did I. A comforting thought, but it is a lie. You already know something is wrong. The data you found in the detention cells of our camp, that was not stolen missile data. That was given to us. You have two choices. You can believe me or kill me. Helbeck uses you, but you do not see their influence. You will. Trust me in this.
I believe you, but evidence would help.
The missiles are not enough? Perhaps not. I have other information, and I can obtain more.
You mean if I let you go? No chance.
I give you my word. If you know anything about me, you know I honor a promise when given. When you see Helbeck for what it is, I will come back and speak to you again. I will not hide. I will bring proof.
All right. I'm willing to see it. What is this proof?
Call your agency. Tell them I am dead. But remove yourself from the area first, before the call. Give false coordinates. Unless you wish to speak to your dog next.
Where are you going?
I will contact you. And I think the information I can provide will be worth the time you have spent looking for me.
Ah, well, good. Good going.
I dealt with Shahid.
And the missiles?
I've disabled the convoy. I haven't confirmed how many missiles we've recovered.
Your first priority is...
Westridge? Westridge, do you read me?
Mike, get out of there.
Mina?
I'm tracking multiple missiles homing in on your coordinates. Get out of
what
there.
What the...
Sacrebleu! This treachery!
Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah. In stereo. Mina?
Mike, you're alive, thank God. You need to get out of there now.
I'm on. What's wrong?
You're in danger. You need to get out of Saudi Arabia.
But Halbeck... The missiles.
Mike, Halbeck is the one that sent the missiles to your location. I think they wanted to erase the evidence of the missiles entirely, and you along with it.
Great, so now I'm reduced to being evidence? How did they get these coordinates?
That's the other problem. I think they have someone inside Alpha Protocol, and whoever it is fed them the coordinates for the missile strike.
Is there a way to track down who had access to my coordinates?
Not cleanly, no. But it had to be one of your handlers in Saudi Arabia.
Well, that's a short list. I'd like it to be shorter. Any other facts you can give me?
If I knew more, I'd share. No one knows I'm talking to you right now.
So it's either Darcy, Parker, Westridge, you, or me. Although, how I could give myself away is anyone's guess.
Spoilers, that's Parker.
Although, for some reason, I could see Parker doing this. I can't see him making this call on his own. The order would have to come from someone in authority, and with good reason.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible. I don't know Alan very well, even as long as I've been here.
Fine. So I need to get back to base. Can you get any choppers out here?
Mike, you can't come back.
What?
You're rogue. I checked the feeds. They've already sent out notifications to the intelligence agencies about your status. If they find you, they'll give you up to the government. If they don't kill you first.
Wait, what about Alpha Protocol? That's what the agency is for. To allow agents to carry out ops like this.
It's to allow the government to deny ops like this. So that if they're exposed, they can say they had no involvement. Mike, you're on your own. Alpha Protocol is the only thing protecting you right now.
Dun dun dun.
I'm still analyzing the information I got from Shahid, but so far it checks out. He's been busy. And so is Halbeck.
So there was a connection between Al-Saman and Halbeck.
Looks that way. But what worries me is why. According to this, Halbeck's got three targets. Taipei, Rome, and Moscow.
Moscow.
Looks like the missiles were shipped through Moscow. Hamburg's got a distributor there. Or had. As for Rome, it looks like an Al-Samad cell was activated. But I don't know why. And in Taipei, Ronald Sung, the president of Taiwan. Someone's been ordered to assassinate him.
This doesn't make sense. What does Halbeck hope to gain?
A profit. Halbeck wants to raise global tensions, spark a Cold War, and turn the world into their private marketplace.
They'll be able to secure military contracts and a steady consumer base for their weapons for years to come, if they succeed.
I need to get this information where it will do some good.
No one will listen, Mike. Not only are you rogue, but Halbeck's got an inside alpha protocol somehow. If you're caught...
I know. Execution, imprisonment, possibly another lecture by Westridge. I'm on my own.
No, not exactly. They used you. But we can use Alpha Protocol. There's so many levels of secrecy to it. Not even the staff know all the resources the program has.
Like?
That is incredibly inefficient.
If you're going after these targets, you'll need a base of operations in each city. I can dig up some spots that aren't listed in any records.
Like this one?
Better, I think. It sounds like you're going after these targets then.
Just because they tried to drop a missile on me doesn't mean I'm giving up on my mission. If Halbeck's trying to manipulate world events, it's my responsibility to stop them. Also, I don't like that they used me to do their dirty work, sending me to kill Shahid and get their merchandise back. No way am I letting them get away with that.
Judging from the data, Mike, it may be a good thing. If Halbeck's trying to cause a Cold War...
They've made a mistake. They're going to cause a real one.
Well, handy that we have that projection, which just shows whatever we happen to be talking about.
The reporter. The photographer?
Scarlet.
You met her leaving Saudi, then in Taipei. But after that, we lost track of her.
Was that a question? If so, it's classified.
I always wondered how you two happened to meet. Coincidence?
I don't know.
Well, that looks like a good place to leave it for today. So, like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time, after possibly a short break. We'll see. See if I can find anything to fill the gap.